Exercise 9.2. Suppose I will be solving this data time very easy question. You have to find the product.
First question, A is given 4 and 7. So you can multiply 4 into 70. It is 28. Now four, this is first, now 4. It is 4p³ - 3p. So you can multiply 4p³ - 3p. It will be -12. Means you have to add this powers. You know the laws of exponents. In multiplication, if the bases are same, in multiplication, powers are added. Now, second question.
Find the area of the following polynomial whose length and breadth are given. This. So, this very easy question. Suppose you can say first is P and Q. Means length is P, breadth is Q. So, area of rectangle will be length into
similarly, you can solve next question also. This is first of last 3n, n, 4n. So to find the area of rectangle, you can multiply area of rectangle. Then you can add 3mn into 4n. So it will be 12, m is 1, n 2, n square, and p.
Now come to question number 4. It is given, obtain the volumes of the following rectangular boxes whose length, breadth and height are given.
So length is given 5a, breadth is given 3a square and height is given 7a4. So you can find volume of rectangular box. So length into breadth into height, 5a into 3a square into 7a4. So you can write multiple constant comes 5 into 3 into 7. So here a into a square into a 4. So it will be 15 into 7, 105. And here a raised to power 7. 1, 3 and plus 4 is 7.
Remaining you can do by your own.